ABC, I'm here at UHF Records once again. We're gonna go in, check, see what they have, if they got some new stuff, do a little crate digging, and I'll show you what I got if I get anything. So it turned out to be a very worthwhile visit today to UHF Records, and I'm going to show you what I managed to pick up. A lot of stuff that I really had been looking for, and at a very reasonable price. The first one is Kansas Audio Visions. I got this. This is in excellent shape. The sleeve is great. $3 for this, which I've seen this one around. You know, usually it hovers between $7 and $10. So the fact that I got it so cheap, I am thrilled about. This one I saw at Second and Charles. They wanted around, I think it was like $12.95 for this. $5.95 here at UHF Records. The sleeve and the vinyl are in great shape. So I consider this to be a hell of a bargain. Speaking of April Wine, I'm not done there. I got First Glance. This is only $4. Can you believe it? And it's still in the shrink. Oh my God. So I have been getting heavily into April Wine lately. I got that one cassette. And so I found all this fantastic April Wine vinyl for very cheap. Nature of the Beast, probably their best known album, for $3. Again, this one is in pretty decent shape. A little bit of ring wear, but nothing that I'm gonna complain about. It's got the original inner sleeve. It's on the Purple Capital label, but I am so happy to grab that. And then I got some cassettes also, which I've been looking for. AC/DC Fly on the Wall. I am getting so close to completing my AC/DC cassette collection, getting very close to being able to do an AC/DC cassette episode. So I'm glad I picked up that. Got some Van Halen for Unlawful Carnal Knowledge. This is a fantastic album. Only $2 on cassette. And this cassette's in great shape, too. So I have no idea why it's so cheap, but they got really cheap cassettes here, and that is pretty awesome. I got some Cinderella. I got Heartbreak Station. Again, this one was only $3, but, you know, cassette's in great shape. Very happy about that. And then the last cassette that I picked up, I got some Tesla. Great Radio Controversy. This one was only $2. So how about that? Great day. I'm so happy. I really didn't expect to find all that much. I always go in here thinking, well, if I get one thing, I'll be happy. And the fact that I got as much as I did, I am totally happy about. So make sure if you're in this area, check out UHF Records in Royal Oak. I'm glad I did. Hope you're all doing well. If you like these crate digging episodes, please make sure you subscribe and give me a like. And as always, take care.